sweep out the sins with repentance. We all are products of our environment. If we live in fear, hate, lust, this all takes the toll on the soul. One of the most important tasks in life is staying away from sins we tend to gravitate to. Sins that are deeply ingrained within us are difficult to let loose of. It is our flesh that wants to stay tied to those sins. Make a clean sweep through repentance, and you will make the transition from flesh to soul.